When you are standing across from your opponent, you only see part of who they are. You see their skills, you see their reputation, and you envy their confidence. It is easy to come up short when you compare all of yourself, your strengths, your weaknesses, and your inner thoughts to construct an image based on what you see. The truth is that every weakness or doubt you have is matched by similar feelings, similar problems hidden in your opponent. Your hand is sore, you didn't sleep well the night before, your training might not be up to par. These types of thoughts and feelings creep in and are often used to justify yourself to give up. This is how my mind works. What you don't see is that they may also be tired, sore, and not have slept. They may be afraid of your skills, they may be worried and anxious about competing against you. Do not make a false comparison between yourself and your opponent. They are more similar to you than they appear. You can win. You always have a chance. You're not inherently worse than them. It is okay to question your skills. It is okay to be tired or sore. But understand that they are just as tired, just as sore, and they carry just as many personal faults as you. When you look at your opponent, do not only see the strong shell that they have created. Try to see the fragility and weaknesses inside. Seeing them as human, like yourself, is the first step in being able to compete against them on a fair level. Once you can do this, you can learn and train yourself to be able to win. But if you cannot see the humanity of your opponent, you will never be able to grow beyond a defeat. Thinking this way does not mean that you will or deserve to win. You deserve to compete. You deserve the right to try to win. Winning or losing comes down to who was better in the moment on that day. They may be more experienced, stronger, or technically better. But in time, most of these advantages can be narrowed, but they are not inherently better than you. That is because you are the same as your opponent. See this, and you will always have a chance.